Let me walk you over. Come on. You got this. You've got this. All right? I'll be right by your side the whole night.
She'd always been just Belly, a girl I've known my whole life, my friend. Except what I was feeling in that moment was so much stronger. Grow up.
Go to hell. Sometimes you're getting over your past and moving on in the present all at the same time. How does that make any sense? Put on a Wednesday in a cafe.
I watched it begin again.
You're my best friend. There are times I want to be more. Like how we're moving over Conrad.
It was a long time ago.
Really? Doesn't it seem like you were looking at him like that earlier.
Movie nights would always make me think of you.
I'd miss you so much, and I just think I should call you, but I can almost let myself believe she sees me the way she used to see Conrad.
Hey! No, that is not how you play Shadow Puppet!
That's how I play Shadow Puppet! You had Jeremiah, and it just wasn't enough. You had to have Conrad, too. God, you are so fucking selfish.
Steven! I never want to see you again. I feel like there could be something, you know? Like this charge building between us.
Not as good as you.
You know, then he reminds me how much I hurt him before. Oh shit! Hey, Jer, wait up. Jeremiah is always there when I need him.
You and I are meant to be. Really, wait. It's always been us. You don't need to hurt yourself to get my attention. It'll never be me. It's always going to be Conrad.
And then everyone expected me to act like I was fine. And I wasn't!
Future life.
I gotta get another one, so I'll BRB.
Jared.
Don't use me to get ahead.
Belly, come on.
You know what? I don't want to be part of this. Okay.